better still be there, Nora. find her yet?
Shit.
Search in the area, just in case she's still around.
Isaac's not happy about it.
No shit.
Escape. What the fuck are they talking about? Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
The word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the fob.
You shitting me? They put you in jail again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer. Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the fob?
I heard that Isaac wants us to
retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Thank you.
I'll look into it.
Rob, what you got?
We're clear.
She ran behind the truck!
I got her! Over here!
Where did she go? Let's find her, come on!
That's a negative. God damn it.
Shut up.
Okay. Take it easy.
What's the story? Talk to me, guys!
Not finding anything.
you, Nora. When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Jack-meister! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this! Damn it! Huh?
away from this, okay? I can...
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
No.
Wait! Get downstairs! Take her out!
Not going!
The fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. Firefly? There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
About what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Thank you. lot of stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. Why'd you all leave?
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna...
us that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done. Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew, if that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah.
Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That changed anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
Your lights are here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
I was just checking.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
It's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Cop man himself. Make sure the area's clear. Wait for the other...
Say when we ship out?
It's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. They make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the scars.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. Shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey. Hey.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Do a sweep. We're not alone.
got, guys.
Area's clear.
Emma! We're under attack! That way! It came from that way!
Everyone, report in. Fucking anyone got anything?
No one around.
Shit. Okay. Oh, God.
Quiet. Don't let go.
That'll do it. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man. I'm out of ideas.
We could try that. What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it. This way.
Okay. After you.
Infected.
Yeah.
Hands off!
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah. I think so.
Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I just...
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you. I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds... like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
My mom only had this one kid's book. The Root Child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. He gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay.
Go, let's... boy, get them!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving a boat back here.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will. Hey, boy, what's wrong? Got a scent?
We're under attack! It came from that direction!
Make a grid, sweep the area. We're not alone here.
What is it? What's your smell, girl?
Scent girl. On the right.
There you
She's
go, girl.
Got a shotgun. Hurried up, huh? Trail's gone cold.
Your dog got anything?
I think it's all clear. Come on, girl.
Anyone got a visual?
Nothing here.
What do you smell?
Got anything?
Come on. Must be something. Went cold, huh, girl? Lost the trail.
What's the story? What the hell's going on, people?
Nothing over here.
Take him out!
how'd they get away? Track them down.
Got anything? Talk to me, guys.
Shut it.
Bad news.
Shut up. No.
Another soldier! Who the fuck is doing this, Scars?
Thank you.
that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Hey, why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
Aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Jesus. How the hell are
we could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This place is wrecked.
Insane. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Got it.
Sniper spotted as well. Sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina.
The rest of you, you hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
The engine back up. I just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the info to command. Over.
Copy, base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Control the perimeter.
I don't want any more surprises today.
We should be out there looking for these trespassers.
Something doesn't add up about what they're doing. I'm not just trying to get through the city.
I don't care who they are. I just want them found.